I'm here at Fortune Gym in Los Angeles where I caught up one of the best trainers, Maca Foley. This guy lives, breathes, drinks boxing 24/7. Two very big fights this weekend. Chavez Jr. against Martinez, who was here at this gym just a couple days ago, and Canelo Alvarez against Josecito. Talk to me about these fights.
Well, the second fight, Alvarez, I'm not too sure because I haven't seen those guys fight, but I know they're world-class fighters, this Alvarez, but I don't know about the other guy. But it's great for boxing. Two great fights this weekend. Fans can enjoy it. They can have fun instead of these lousy fights. Let's hope the decisions are honest and just, and let's hope everybody has a good time.
What do you think about the Chavez-Martinez fight?
Well, I don't know. I think it's going to be tough for Freddie Roach to lose a couple close decisions in a row. I know how the game works. And Chavez is young and Alvarez is kind of old. I mean, he still talks a good fight. Not Alvarez, Martinez still talks a good fight, but he didn't shadow box when he was here the other day. He didn't show us anything, so I'm wondering.
Saving it for the games. Don't waste your bullets.
Yeah, saving
it. Don't waste
it,
your ammo.
Saving it, but that sometimes backfires on you too. I mean, a lot of times you want to go out there and show
yeah,
off a little.
No, but he trains late in the afternoon every day. This was like 10 in the morning. He's not going to change his routine.
Well, I mean, you do a couple rounds shadow boxing, it wouldn't have hurt.
He was worried you're going to call Freddie and tell him this.
No, I don't do that.
I'm joking.
I don't do that.
There you have it, Maca Foley. He's going to tune in this weekend with millions of people to watch Josecito Lopez against Canelo Alvarez, Chavez Jr. against Martinez. Both fights are sold out. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Lacey Back reporting.